Welcome to Learn and Draw. I am Anup Desai, working as lecturer. Now let's start drawing. In this video, we learned to construct the conic section of ellipse. For more videos on conic sections and engineering graphics, subscribe to my channel Learn and Draw. So let's read the question. Construct an ellipse whose major axis is 100 mm and minor axis is 70 mm. So whenever in the problem they give major axis and minor axis, so we have to use the rectangular method or intersection method or oblong method to solve the ellipse. Now let's draw the ellipse by rectangular method. Now first let's draw a rectangle of 100 mm into 70 mm. So I have drawn this rectangle of 100 mm in length and 70 mm in width. So now we have to mark the center of these four parts. Now I have divided this rectangle into four equal parts of A, B, C and D. Now AB is the major axis of 100 mm and CD is the minor axis of 70 mm. So to draw the ellipse, so we have got these four points available and we have to mark few more points to get the correct curve of our ellipse. So to obtain the points across this plane, so let's divide this line into four equal parts. So the total length here it is 70 mm, so when this length will become 35 mm. So dividing 35 mm into four equal parts will be difficult. So for that, so we'll randomly draw one line like this. Okay. So then we will mark four points of 1 mm each. So this is point number 1, 2, 3 and 4. So now we will join this point with this point. Okay, so next take the mini drafter or any roller scale and then with this line as reference, so join this line, next this line and then this line. So name these points as 1 dash, 2 dash, 3 dash. So now repeat the step on this line. So that is, let this point be equal to O. So from this point, so we'll randomly draw a line, then divide this into four points of 10 mm each. So this is 1, 2, 3 and 4. So next we will join this point with this plane and then set the drafter at this point, then we'll join this line, next this line, then this line. So now we have divided this successfully. So let this line, this point be equal to 1, this is 2, this is 3. Now from point C, join 1, 2 and 3. Now again from point D, join to the points of 1, 2 and 3. Now extend the D1 line to meet the line of C1 dash. Similarly, extend D2, D3 and now we have got three points. So let's name this as P, P1, P2 and P3. Now we have to repeat the same step across all the four quadrants to obtain the remaining points. So easily from this point we will mark this point, then from this point we will easily mark this point, next from this point we will easily mark this point. So let these points be equal to 4', 5', and 6'. Now again we will divide this OB into four equal parts, same as we have did in the left side. Now we will draw the lines C4', C5', and C6'. Now we will join the points D and 4', passing through the point 4, and similarly D5' and D6', passing through the points 5 and 6. Now let's mark these points as P4, P5 and P6. Now let's divide this line into four equal parts, same as we done in the last step. Now let's join D7', 8', 9', so on up to 12'. Now after joining these points with D, now let's join the point C with the line 7', passing through the point 6. Similarly, join all the lines passing through the central points. Now after joining the lines from the point C, we get the points P7, P8, P9, P10, P11 and P12. So now we have got all the points. Let's trace the curve through these points, so we will get the ellipse. After joining all the points, so we get the ellipse. So this completes ellipse by rectangular method. For more videos on engineering graphics, subscribe to my channel Learn and Draw.